Hello, my name is Murat Turk, and it's a great pleasure for me to summarize you our paper dealing with stepping up and stepping down therapeutic managements of chronic spontaneous urticaria accepted to be published in Allergy. We all know that there remains a lack of guidance on when and how to step up or step down the treatments in CSU patients. Until high-quality studies are conducted, we wanted to provide suggestions on how to step up and step down CSU treatment based on available evidence and our clinical experience. First of all, it is important to note that the first and most important treatment aim in chronic urticaria is to provide patients with complete control of their disease. To do that, personalized step-up therapeutic management plan is required. We should be in line with the recently updated urticaria guideline algorithm. Unfortunately, currently there is no other way to determine if the absence of signs and symptoms in patients with complete response to treatment is because of treatment or because spontaneous remission has occurred. So, in patients who achieve complete disease control at any step, stepping down the treatment should be considered. Currently, two different stepping down approaches exist. The first and our preferred stepping down and discontinuation approach aims at reaching the lowest effective dose with gradual reduction of the treatment for all steps. An alternative option is an abrupt discontinuation of all treatments. Please read the whole paper and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you.